Hello there. Santa from the North Pole. I'm here to deliver a little message. It costs the ash rather nicely for me to deliver.
These bills have your name on it because she's going to use them in your name to spread Christmas cheer by doing good deeds.
So basically, it's quite similar to last year with the whole $5 bill situation. So if you don't know what's up, you should go check out last year's video. That'll probably help explain a couple of things. But anyways, other than that, she just wanted me to tell you that she's very thankful to have you as a friend, and she wishes you the merry happiest of holidays. So let's start out the stuff by looking at the first little bit about when they went and did the Kids Santa's Anonymous thing. Let's go take a look.
Whoa. What a piece. Countless hours of fun.
Santa's Anonymous. Good stuff. There's a few other places that your bills were used for good purposes, and that's they were used to buy some warm clothing for the homeless, buy some food for the hungry, deliver some flowers, spread some Christmas cheer, and then of course there's going through Tim Hortons driveways for the classic Canadian act of buying the coffee of the person behind you.
You want to kind of spread it around a bit more, because last year it was all just toys and food and two places, but this year, all of this is going to Safeway, so if you shop at Safeway, look for your bill. Little puppy party, right, Pebsh? Yeah. Catch me one of them washcoli wabbitch.
You're so cool.
So, I am going to pick up Eric, and we're going to use these $5 bills to buy Tim Hortons coffee from the people behind us in the drive-thru.
It's going to be quite...
Okay, so now I've been joined by the other Kelsey and Edwin and Neilum.
I have all the $5 bills right here, and we separated between many of us.
So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna run around and buy cans of food and stuff for Moving Out Hunger Can Man Dev.
It's quite a fun time, let's go take a look at those.
You got the
goods they'll come and buy it just to stay in the click. So don't delay, act now, supplies are running out. Allow if you're still alive, 6 to 8 years to arrive. And if you follow them, may be out tomorrow. But if the offers shine, you might as well be walking on the sun. Is soaked with the tears because the baby's life has been revoked. The bond is broke, got so choke up and focus on the close up. Mr. Wizard can reform. No god like Hocus Pocus. So don't sit back, kick back, and watch the world get bushwhacked. News that's in your neighborhood is under attack. Put away the crack before the crack put you away. You need to be there when your baby's old enough to relate. Supplies are running out. Allow if you're still alive, 6 to 8 years to arrive. And if you follow them, may be out tomorrow. But if the offer's shun, you might as well be walking on the sun. You might as well be walking on the sun. You might as well be walking on the sun.
You might as well be walking on the sun.
Four truffles, this is the fourth one, and a lot of families are in the event due to Emmetonian's generosity. So you know what? Kudos to everybody.
That's alright, guys. Kudos. You're all great. You all contributed to this another $5 Christmas. Without you, there wouldn't be one. And I think it does a bit of good, spreading a bit of good around. So anyways, best of wishes to you and your family. Have a great holiday. And talk to you later in the new year. Toodles. Merry Christmas.
Santa baby, a 50-foot convertible too, light blue. Well, I wait up for you, dear Santa baby, so hurry.